We're here with Tennessee quarterback Tyler Bray and offensive lineman Antonio Richardson. Just guys, talk about how the summer's gone.
Summer's been great. I mean, offense is looking good, defense is looking good. Just ready to go out there and get the W for Cincy State.
Duan James, you know, the offensive line, we've been working hard. We've been working hard collectively as a unit, and we're ready to go and shock the world.
Tyler, you got a lot of new weapons, a lot of weapons on the outside this year. So talk about how you're going to utilize all those guys.
This line's going to block like usual, and we're just going to throw them the ball and let them make plays.
Yeah. You guys got doing a lot of pass blocking for Tyler Bray this year. Just talk about making that adjustment.
If we give him 5 seconds, one of them skill players get open.
You want somebody's going to be open.
And he gonna make
we got too many weapons. We're going to make it happen. Zach Fulton, everybody.
Everybody on TV land is Zach Fulton.
Oh, yeah.
Not James Stone. Yes. Everybody get his face. This is Zach Fulton, not James Stone.
Don't mistake
me. They get him confused.
I was mistaken the other day. So I just didn't. I'm not going to answer if you do. So that's all I got to say.
And, last question, Tiny. Just talk about you ready for training camp to start?
I'm ready for training camp to start. It's going to be my first start, you know what I'm saying, in the Georgia Dome, just my first start at the collegiate level. So I'm ready to go, and like I said, offensive line, we're going to shock the world. The T-Balls, we're going to shock the world. We're ready to go.